Hey friends, it's Sarah. Today I have a pretty massive Trader Joe's grocery haul for you. So I made a quick trip to Trader Joe's and lo and behold, what did they start to have? The pumpkin products. You know fall is coming when you go to Trader Joe's and you find everything pumpkin. And from what I heard from the people working at the store, this is just the beginning. I only got a couple of products compared to what they're going to get in stock. And so if I get more fall seasonal products there, I will be sure and share those hauls with you. But I picked up a huge amount of groceries because I got a good amount of pumpkin spice stuff. Maybe you can get some ideas of what to pick up on your next Trader Joe's trip. So I'm gonna turn this camera around and we're gonna check out all the Trader Joe's loot. Okay guys, I thought I would start over on this side of my kitchen because I stacked up all of my pumpkin products that I picked up. There's only a couple, as you can see, but I did get multiples of some things. This is new to me, and I have enjoyed the pumpkin spice coffee in the past from Trader Joe's, but normally they've just had it in a big container with the beans, and it's either ground or unground, I'm not sure. But this year, they made it in Keurig pods. It's a medium roast. You can see it's got cinnamon, clove, ginger, nutmeg, and allspice in there, and I cannot wait to try it. I have a feeling we're gonna love it, so I picked up some extra boxes, and then one of those boxes is for a friend of mine that's coming to visit. And then my husband loves these pumpkin toaster pastries. They're like a Pop-Tart, if you will, and the pumpkin is a really yummy flavor, so I picked up two, and I like that they're organic. And then I love, love, love this granola cereal. I'm not a big cereal person much these days, but this is something you can have with milk. I'll have it with cashew milk in the morning, or just put in a bag for a quick snack. It's so delicious, so I'll probably go pick some more up because this always goes really fast. I have heard stories of people coming into Trader Joe's and buying like cases of this when it comes in. This cereal, I think it's like $2.30 for this whole box, and these were under $3, and I think this one was $4.50 a box, which I know is not crazy cheap, but that is a really a good price for 12 Keurig pods if you buy Keurig stuff. So love the pumpkin spice stuff. In addition to that, I picked up all this loot, y'all. My goodness, how crazy. I just power shopped in a hurry because I'm getting ready to finish some shows up, and I have a show weekend this weekend, and so I just needed a lot of food on hand so I could make my food quick. So that's kind of what prompted this big shopping spree. Obviously, we're not gonna eat these, but I got some Kleenex because they're really well priced. I thought I'd try out these organic cherry tomatoes because they looked sweeter than some of the other cherry tomatoes I've seen there, and they were organic and they were a great price. This whole container was under $3. Organic sweet onions. I picked up some more oven toasted old fashioned organic oats. I really like these a lot, and I use these when I make blueberry crisp, and when my husband makes his muffins, he uses those. It's got some extra large cage-free eggs, organic eggs, love it. You can see I got into those. Never thought I would like a spicy dill potato chip, but I did. It's really good. I hadn't eaten much today, and I got into those, probably shouldn't have, but oh well. What you gonna do? Love these grilled artichoke halves. Picked another thing up for our pantry. My husband loves these tortilla chips. Got two limes, two lemons. This is a new to me product, and I think it's pretty new. This is the Wine Country Chicken Salad. It's so delicious and very sweet and yummy. It's got poppy seeds in it, and I had some of that for my lunch today. It was really good. More spring rolls for a quick baking in the oven. A couple things of bruschetta, because it's my favorite. I got some Faya yogurt to make the 21 Day Fix salad dressing. These organic mushrooms are so well priced at Trader Joe's, and I like to saute the mushrooms and the onion and put them in my chicken dinners before I go to the show. This was an impulse buy, but the people at the counter were telling me about it, and it sounded so good, and they had a sample of it, and it was really delicious. Never had anything like this. It's just mango flavor. So I'll probably bring that to the theater so the girls in the dressing room can snack. That way I can have a couple pieces, but I won't eat very much of it. We love this broccoli and kale slaw because it's quick and easy for dinners. Got some of this spinach and ricotta ravioli for my husband's dinners. More Argentinian shrimp. If you enjoy shrimp, these are incredible. They taste like lobster and they are really well priced. So I picked those up and put them in the freezer for our shrimp dinners. So for my husband, he likes the roasted potatoes with peppers and onions. Got a thing of organic blueberries for an item that's coming up here. Here's the penne arrabbiata pasta, which my husband loves. And this is something new to me. Unsweetened instant oatmeal. made with oats, flax, chia, quinoa, and amaranth grains. So that looked really, really good. So I bought one of those. So I bought that, and I bought some blueberries to put on it. I know this looks like a frivolous buy, but I'm usually the only one who eats apples in the house. And I like that these are already prepped and they just stay fresh longer. So I got those for snacks at the theater for rehearsals and performances. We always have the organic broccoli florets are so good. This is for the freezer. I love those. And then that was just a frozen dinner for me in case I need it for lunch or something. Oh, I forgot I got two of these. So there's a second one. We love this cold brewed coffee. And then this is just a sweet white Moscato wine. And the reason I got this is because I wanted to have a white wine on hand for when I make shrimp scampi. I just wanted to get a cheaper wine that still tastes good if I put it in any of my seafood dishes. So guys, that is the ginormous haul for us from Trader Joe's. If you liked this video, please give it a thumbs up and please consider subscribing to my channel if you haven't already subscribed. Thanks for watching, guys. Talk to you soon. Bye-bye. Okay, guys, how meta is this? Am I looking at you? Can you see me? I don't know if you can see me looking at you or the other camera.